blackness starts to overcome you, what goes through Kip's mind?
Kip is prone, he's lying on the ground, and he's trying to tell the Baron to stop. We can't win, and then the bats all kind of swarm around, and as he's trying to get up, he can feel the claws of the bats digging into his flesh, and he just stops for a moment as the blood is dripping down his face, and he just says, this is wasted, and then collapses.